Feeding us intel is great, but if you really want to help...
Quick! Albion is about to blow up London Bridge!
Yeah, whatever.
Well, not yet.
I'm good. Am I good? Yeah, I'm good.
Missing operative is here. Oh, and some armed guards too. Fun.
Moving on.
place for some art. That's not bad, actually.
Right, time to get him out. Seems like you got away. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
Hell yes. You see all that? Fuck, I'm good at being in DedSec.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
You trying to be nice, Bags? Aw, thanks, mate.
You'll get used to the robot's funny way of talking. He has a good metal heart.
run the job sites without jobbers, right? Construction drones are fine and all, but I still need hands on the controls, don't I?
So get more people. And fast.
You know how hard it is to vet some of these wazzocks through your security hoops? Bloody impossible. And anyone finally gets on the job, sees all the Albion shits around, they brick it. Not comforting, mate.
Why? Do they have something to hide? Listen, we're a high-tech company. Security is a necessity, and Albion has a vested interest in what we're doing. Bloody hell. Their contract is financing this bill.
Well, I hope they're financing loads. Because we'll be at this for yonks at this rate.
Don't worry about that. The board has taken your concerns into consideration. They simply expect to see some progress, if only to tide the investors over. Or at least, a report of progress being made. Understand?
Oh, right. Right. I'll just apply the old Tippex to my latest report and Bob's your uncle.
Wonderful. We'll expect it to be ready for the next meeting. If I'm not mistaken, the docket includes discussing a raise in salary for the job foreperson. A positive report would certainly positively influence the board members.
I do believe another story's gone up and done, mate.
Doing anything important, you've been activated.
Smashing.